Lopez. Goes cross court to Diamantidis. Diamantidis, three-pointer to win it. He hits it, Dimitris Diamantidis. Oh. 1.3 seconds on the clock. Let's make sure it was, in fact, ruled a three-pointer.
What an incredible shot by Diamantidis. Hats off to this player. Unbelievable what he did. Look at it right here.
Diamantidis, 12 on the clock, steps back for three. Dimitris Diamantidis has Panathinaikos in front. Three-pointer, Dimitris Diamantidis. 8.4 on the clock still, but Panathinaikos has taken the lead in game two of the playoffs.